Better get ready. They are ready for a fight.
And introducing the champions, at a combined weight of 479 pounds, they are the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the USOs.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
The goal is obtaining those tag team championships. Being on the same page will be vital in this one. And here we go, tag team action in store.
There's a science to being a successful tag team. And Cole, I would know all about that.
Hey, what about me?
Corey excluded you for good reason, Byron. Now back to the action.
No escape from these punches.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, you power bomb.
That might be it.
Tagged into action. This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck breaker.
Gosh.
Oh, he's got him up high. The fallaway slam. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Targeting the arm to great effect.
The champ trying to roll with these hits. He's in off the tag. Oh, what a slap. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Keep this matchup going.
Oh, that's
gonna hurt.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope. Just turn that around.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
All tangled up. Package powerbomb.
Tagged in. Going for a pin for the championship.
At this point in the match, that could have gone either way.
Here he comes off the tag.
Schoolboy, nope, rolls through. Oh, super kick!
Champ's got the pin to retain.
He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Jumping clothesline! What agility! In off the tag.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
The torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
Neckbreaker. Clean tag for his partner.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
We've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Those last hits rattled the champ.
Yeah, this is exactly why constant, frequent tags are so important in a match like this, to keep fresh.
And tag, he did it.
Let's go. Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Ah, oh, gets cracked by the overhand.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Measured knee drop.
Four. Oh, this, what a headbutt.
Six.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Re-enters under the ropes. Phew, that was close.
Tag made. Tag made. Big back body drop.
What elevation.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Forearm just raking across the face. Straight right.
Good night.
Thinking about what to do next here.
Up and over, all the way to the floor.
Oh, it's gonna happen.
Whoa, look out. That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
What a punch.
Boom,
good punch.
Nasty. He isn't finding any space to recover.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable. Kick to the gut.
Back around into a neck breaker.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
Enough already.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Seven. He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in. He's in under the ropes.
Eight.
He's back in so close to a count out.
You do not want to lose that way.
Did he hear the pin to retain?
time. Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
What a moment.
Here are your winners.
A brutal loss for our now former champion.
What a stunning moment. These superstars gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more.